Let me invite you all to keep Madiba in our thoughts and prayers. As you are aware that President Nelson Mandela is still in hospital in Pretoria, we must remember that he's one of those who played his part and delivered freedom. Perhaps played the most prominent part. We are grateful that he continues to get better. I invite you to join me today in wishing Madiba a very happy Father's Day. We love him and know that he loves us too.
Of Tata Nelson Mandela.